Hey guys, video 7, welding of this corner post. You see here, the steel that I was using is fairly rusty, it was sitting outside. So you definitely want to go around, buff the areas that you're about to weld. It just makes just a little bit better contact. So just one other thing is just plan your weld. So I want to weld these things in one pass. I'm not going to stop. So I'm gonna try to position my body so I can get all the way around in one go. So just think about where you're positioned in your when you're about to weld, and clean up your work a little bit. So here we go. Now we're good to weld. there you have it. Welding of the corner post. We'll show you how it all puts together here on the next video. Look forward to seeing you on the next one. Bye.